हेलो फ्रेंड्स, मैं हूं आपका दोस्त सनी और आज हम अनबॉक्स करेंगे, ओपन करेंगे आइबनीज का GRG250P गिटार। दैट्स द गिटार, सो लेट्स ओपन दिस। दैट्स द सॉफ्ट केस, यू डोंट गेट इट विद द गिटार, यू हैव टू बाय दिस सेपरेटली, आपको अलग से खरीदना पड़ता है। और इसके साथ आपको मिलता है एक यूजर्स मैनुअल, इंस्ट्रक्शन मैनुअल, एंड उसके अलावा इसके साथ आपको मिलेगा, इट्स एन इलेक्ट्रिक गिटार, सो इसलिए इसके साथ इसकी दूसरी अटैचमेंट विच इज दिस। इन दिस वी हैव tremolo, सम पीपल कॉल इट वेमी बार, एंड विद दैट एल की इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एलम रेंच for the adjustment of the hardware. So this is what we get from the company along with the guitar. So let's see what else do we have here. Okay. So that's Ibanez 250P. So guys, that's the guitar, Black Beauty, and it has everything black. The neck is made of maple, and the fretboard is made of rosewood, and the body is made of basswood. It has edge 3 tremolo system, open tremolo system, and standard humbucking pickup, single coil pickup, standard humbucking pickup, volume, tone, 5-way toggle switch, and the fret type is jumbo, so it has jumbo fret type, and the lock nuts are there, and the information on this model number and all. Backside. That's the back side. Spring adjustments and all. That's the guitar, guys. It's not properly fully set up, so I have to set it up. I'll get back for the sound check and for the other function. So I'll be right back after the setup. So guys, the guitar has been set up, and I've worked on the floating tremolo. The lock nuts are there intact, and the whammy bar is intact. So let's hear how it sounds. Let me flat all the setting of the amp. So now amp is almost flat. Now let's check the sound. So that is the pickup toggle switch all the way down. Okay. toggle switch, second position. Third position. Fourth position. Fifth position and the last position. So that is basically the neck pickup and so let's check it with the other settings. Now let's add a little bit effects on that. Little bit chorus is added here. So guys, that was the unboxing and sound check of GRG250P Ibanez, and it's a very good guitar, and it has some very good features. You can learn about, of course, the setting of this H3 set tremolo system is a little tough to work upon, but once it's set, then the tuning is very stable, very very stable. See, I show you. So if I do a bend or something, so now see, they're pretty much there. So I would totally recommend. It's a good guitar, frets are jumbo, and I would recommend if you're a starter, use lighter gauge string so that up bending theek se kar sako, bend vagara theek se kar sako, and then once you get comfortable, you can go to the heavier gauge. So that will be it, guys. Or please subscribe, and if you have any question, any doubt, please comment. I'll try to reply. Thank you. Namaste.